Hello guys, this is Carlos Santos, aka Larsani42, and welcome to another edition of Sprint Car Racing Gameplay in Career Mode. So, I actually purchased a tube buddy for $19.99 a month to improve my custom thumbnails and, you know, how to customize it and how to draw more fans with specialized tags, Like, I really want to grow this channel so much, so I'll try it for like 1 month and actually see where it goes, so just to gain that new audience out there. So if you like sprint car racing, follow my channel and subscribe at Larsani42. So like that button. So basically this is 305 sprints and I'm just in the bag of pack, just hanging on. Dead last. Trying to remember what racetrack this is. I can't remember. So I'll stop doing some commentating for now, and we can skip to the end of the video. So I'm making our stand for it, and have a great day.
The main event is hitting the racetrack. The drivers are coming to the line. This should be a good one. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Money you spend on look at the official race results. Hello and welcome to It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. This is the first of two qualifying laps, so let's make them count. Qualifying results are posted. Let's see what... Hello everybody and welcome. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. It's green flag time. Go get up. Let's take a look at the official race result. And now it's time. We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We'll be right back. here are the official results. Results. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. You are on the clock. 2 laps. It's time to qualify. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. It's time. means the race is just about ready to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Thank you. qualified. It's time to bring your A game. Let's take a look at the official race results. Welcome to tonight's... Alright everybody, the race is about to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We have a stacked field tonight. This should be a good one. We are seconds away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Hello and welcome to Woodley Motor Speedway. This narrow quarter mile mid-bank oval can be fast, but keep an eye out. The drivers that push it too hard may find themselves going over the edge. Time to go and do your best. It's qualify time. results are up. And here we go. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And off, we are under green. are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And we're green. This should be an exciting race. Take a look at the official race results. And now it's time. Listen to those engines roar as they roll over the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We're glad you could join us at the Prairie Creek Speedway. The drivers will need to be careful not to overdrive this extremely technical quarter-mile flat track. It's qualifying time. Good luck out there. Qualifying results are posted. Heat number two. We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. There's the green flag. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way. second the race is over. And let's take a look at the race results. Welcome all you race fans to Washington Park Speedway. Everyone in the midget class absolutely loves this tiny 1/5 mile indoor flat. It's go time, do the best you can. You are on the clock, 2 laps, it's time to qualify. That lap was just okay. And that's the end of qualifying. Now the qualifying is over. Let's see. Hello everybody. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seat. Here we go. That's the green flag. Race hard, keep it clean. Good luck. It's the last lap. Go get them. Good luck.
Hello guys, my car's in the UK, my car's in the UK, and welcome back to another edition of Team Stewart Sprint Car Racing Framework. So, basically, things haven't changed, and we're here at Washington Park, or so they say in real life, the Chili Bowl in Tulsa, Oklahoma. So, this is only for 10 laps, so race around this track and hopefully hang on to this one. So my goal here is to get a top 10 and hopefully things go well. So in honesty, I don't want to commentate for like an hour about useless things not related to the video. So it's not my fault. I wish I could speak louder for myself so people can understand what I'm talking about. So really, I'm sitting in 15th and hoping not to get mad. Yeah, just struggling to hang to stay with him. And it's in a 2Q midget. Yeah. Car's way too loose. And pass for 14. So, I'm AK Larson 42 and enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.